started off doubting him. But if he were here today, you'd be proud of him. Wanting miracles and blessings, healing and testaments. Probably go to him as often as a regiment. You know you'd be trying to be friends with him. He'd probably be your new reverend. You'd be following closer to make sure you go to heaven. So why not do it now and start by being a good civilian? Don't go off the hate or the hurt you're feeling. Cause you can lose a lot more, like even your way of living. Man, it feels good to be Christian.
I look to the stars, trust it all to you, hoping you don't mean us any harm. Cause in life it usually will cost a leg or an arm. No need to alarm, God's my good luck charm. No need to fear no devil with no horns, cut with a double-sided sword. And on the other side's probably the Lord. So we stand before, they pull the cord, something hard to ignore. Till I'm standing at the gates of your door, believing in not because I'm bored. Something that offers more, something I've never seen before. It's been like this since I was born, walking through the valley with a heart that was torn. So I swore not to trust in you anymore.
Darkness. Then Jesus told his disciples, if anyone would come after me, let him deny himself and take up his cross and follow me. I did not just a part, but all of me. That's life. Why don't you just follow me?